In this video, I will show you how to use the Poseidon web. First, you need to open the Poseidon web by using this link. The best browser to use is Google Chrome. Make sure that you have the latest version. Now, enter your username and password here. And click Login. Change language. You can change the language in Settings. Select Settings from the top menu. Choose the preferred language and press Save.